Hello everyone, and welcome back to Carrie Does Stuff. How are you all today? I hope you're having a fantastic night. And we are here, we are going to be playing some Red Dead Redemption 2. We're going to be carrying on with the story here. Last time I must have been online last time. Okay. So like I say, I hope you've all had a great day. We're going to continue the story now. From recollection, well, a bit of coffee, we were in chapter 4 and you were just about to do some questioning and try and find this guy who has kidnapped little Jack. Hey Creamy, how you doing Creamy? I got me a Creamy and I got me a Duana. So it's story time today. Oh, and we got a Maeve as well. You bought some of those stamps. Oh, you didn't. Oh, thank you. Oh, hell yeah. Thanks, Maeve. We'll have to talk later about that. Thanks very much. Good to see you all. Alright. Oh, look, Arthur's napping. Look at poor Arthur Morgan. He's just taking a little sleep. Wake up, Arthur. We got shit to do. No, sorry. Alright, okay. I'm awake. What's going on? Where am I? I love the fact that he just found a spot and just fell asleep. Right, so what we got to do, we've got to go and check out these places. Now, we need to try and find Jack, what we need to do. So we got to go and ask around for Angelo Bronte. Dutch needs to ask around in public places for information on Angelo Bronte. So. Sound feels a little fuzzy today. Is it normal or just me? Sound feels a little fuzzier. I don't know. I don't know if it sounds a little fuzzier. I mean, I'm getting good feedback. Not feedback, I'm getting good levels. Oh, okay. Well, maybe Creamy or Duana could let me know. There's my horse! Alright, so we go brushy brush a horse. So there are new horses available as well, so maybe we can go and check out some new horses today. That could be quite fun. Alright, so, what a silly place to leave your horse, I'm just saying. Right on the railway tracks there. Well, this guy needs a little help. Go and give this guy some help.
Do you have anything to spare for a blind man? Oh, good day to you. Do you have anything you can spare for a blind man?
There we go.
Oh, thank you, sir. Truly, thank you. It means a lot to me.
Welcome, buddy. All right. Oh, I've missed being in this game.
Hello.
Oh yes, of course we have to save. I was like, oh no, it crashed! No, I just forgot I had to allow it to save on that slot. I'm looking Oh no! Not the guy looking for Gavin. Gavin! Gavin! Don't know where Gavin is. Now, what's this woman going on about? Go and find out what she's going on about. She's up here somewhere. Oh, it's this one again. This lady. Hello, lady.
I'll stand here until I die if I have to. I don't care. I want to vote. I am a citizen. I have a brain. Let me vote, you ignorant fools.
Ma'am?
Ma'am?
You know, it's terribly important.
What is? Voting?
Yes, terribly. Once women get the vote, the whole country will stop making such a pig's ear of everything.
Oh, really?
No more wars, no hunger, no stupidity. We'll elect a woman president within the first 10 years, of course.
I nearly spat out my coffee.
Men are such judgmental prigs. You need us women to help straighten you out. Okay? With us helping. I'm not saying there won't be trouble. I just think we'll do a better job of things.
Well, I mean, it can't hurt.
Well, I hope you're right. Good luck.
Equality for all and all that lot. Oh, good luck.
Until the rest of the 20th century, I will stand here and shout. Women need the right to vote, and they did everywhere that men have it.
Oh, look at these wankers. He's like, I'm not moving back. I can't move. I'm not moving back. Oh, let's go that way. All right, sorry. I thought they were. I thought they'd got each other stuck. Alright. Alright, let's run. Watch it, dingus! Alright, we gotta find. Oh, there's a bar over there. Okay, so he's gonna be over there. Alright. Alright. Look both ways when you're crossing the street. Uh-oh.
Stick 'em up, cowboy.
Yeah, real funny, Dutch.
Oh, I thought so. So, here we are in a strange land of papists and rapists. America's very own Gamora.
This city's all of the same to me. So, how you get on?
I've been asking around about Mr. Bronte. From what I've heard, this establishment is our best lead, but I haven't had any joy in there so far.
So, I suppose you give it a shot?
I think so. Just keep it cool.
You know me?
I'll meet you back here anon.
Alright, okay. Let's go and have a... Oh, that's creepy. Like, as soon as he walks in, everybody turns around to see who the stranger is. That's such a Western trope.
Funny you should say that. Well, you know how it is. I told him, I say, that's the state of Lemoyne for you. America's dirty little French secret.
That's why we love it.
Hello?
Born and raised. Well, I'll get you in a second.
Not unless we all get washed away.
Every year they say that's gonna happen. It ain't happened yet. Let me tell you something.
What?
The rest of the states, they're lucky to have one.
Excuse me.
I'm sorry. Please excuse me. I seem to have some very impatient customers. Now, how can I help? You look like a whiskey man.
Sure.
Dollar, please.
For a whiskey?
Sure. That's the real stuff. From Scotland.
Okay. Here, have one for yourself.
Well, thank you.
I think it plays about... how much it is, and then gives him double it.
You ever hear of a fella by the name of Bronte?
Who's asking?
Me. I'm asking.
No, leave it, Fred.
What do you mean, leave it?
Look, I don't know what business you in, but leave it, Fred. You and your pal that was in here before,
Huh. Okay.
Bronte? Angelo Bronte? Mr. Big? Mr. Italian spaghetti eating long streak of piss big? Yeah, he makes my skin crawl. I'm so squally a cocksucker. You know what I mean, friend?
Where can I find him?
Oh, well, I reckon you talk to them kids in the alley, they'll know, I guess.
Talk to the kids. Hey,
friend. You'll be careful now. Immigrants, they're not to be trusted.
Okay. We gotta go and talk to the kids in the alley.
Good morning to you, mister.
Well, this looks like it's gonna be the right way. And these kids in the alley. What? Coin? Ah, cigarette card. Yes, thank you.
It's really become quite the craze.
So you just walk up to any man with a ring on his finger and turn it three times?
Yes. And then after 24 men, find any married person, male or female, wearing a wedding ring, turn that ring twice, and then the next man you shake hands with will become your husband.
What nonsense.
Don't take my word for it then.
Okay. That's what you say.
Hey. Hey, you got a cigarette, mister?
Maybe.
Huh?
I'm looking for a fellow named Angelo Bronte. Italian.
I know him. Everyone knows him.
Where is he?
We'll take you to him. What it'll cost?
I reckon I can pay.
$5.
Where does he live? New York?
I'm an entrepreneur. If you don't want to pay, then I don't want to walk.
Oh, man. Listen, Bob, Brad. Here. Come on.
This away. Let's go, mister. You coming, Cleet? Stay close. Easy to get lost around here. Come on, then. You new to the city, mister?
Pretty much.
Don't worry. No one knows it as good as me and Cleet.
Is that right?
Hope you won't need his services, but you got the doctor on the corner there. Nice enough, fella. That's Baird and Schreiber on the right there. Famous bookstore. Not that I'm much of a reader myself. Now over here's a real piece of art. That's the Church of the Holy Blessed Virgin, mister. Modeled on the famous church in Toulouse, which is in France. You been to Toulouse, mister?
No.
We're Catholics here, mister. Ain't Baptist or nothing.
My mama said they used to burn Protestants and all, but we all friends now. Isn't that the most beautiful testament to God's love for us all?
Bet they don't have nothing so fine where you come from, mister. Look at them fine steeples.
Hey, hey, you little pair of shits.
He's fucking... Little fuckweed.
Get back here.
Hey, get off the track.
I found my horse. Whoa, steady. There he is. Where the fuck did he go?
Couldn't even be anticipated. Remember when they had to bring the mules back out after the snow?
Hey, you see a kid about 14 years old run through here?
Why, yes, we did. He went around the corner there.
Thanks a lot, mister.
That's enough. Come here.
Yeah. Hey!
Bye, mister.
All right, come on, you little toe rag. Come here, little toe rag.
This is your last warning, boy.
Where the fuck did he go?
Watch yourself.
I'm telling you, a cucumber's definitely a fruit.
Fellas, seen a kid come through here about 14, 15?
Oh, yeah, he ran right to us. Ran around the corner there.
There he is. Come here, you sack of shit. Oh, god damn it, Arthur. Alright, okay, we just smash through that then.
What's the problem, friend?
Give me my things, boy.
What are you talking about, friend?
I ain't your friend, but that kid is. And he robbed from me. Now give me back my stuff and take me to Angelo Bronte.
Senor Bronte.
The kid was gonna show me before he robbed me. Now, come on.
You new in town, mister?
Come on.
Mr. Bronte's got a lot of friends, mister, but I ain't never seen you.
We ain't friends.
You don't like no one, mister. Mr. Bronte, he's got fine hair. He got a beautiful house, and I am proud to work for him. He got 50 men, mister. Why are you gonna care a thing about you?
I just wanna speak with him.
I'm sure you do, mister. You and them friends of yours been asking about him all over town. He been mighty disrespected. Bunch of muddy Yankees in town asking questions. Well, you and your friends should pay him a visit, mister. He's got a big house on Flavian Street opposite the park.
Hey, yokel.
Now, get out of here.
Oh, that was easy. Damn kids. Turn to Dutch at the saloon. Okie dokie. I don't want to steal a horse. Oh, there's a dude around the corner here. To the left. I don't know where my horse is. Oh, my horse is all the way up there. Okay. All right. Oh, okay. I'll give you some more coin.
Go get yourself something to eat.
Sir, I want you to have this.
What did he give me? Oh, a special snake oil.
Give something instead of just begging. I hate asking for money like a goddamn worm groveling here.
Right, so we gotta go all the way back up to here. My horse is not gonna be
dirt.
Right. My horse is not gonna come. Oh, there he is. There she is.
Okay, girl.
There you go. Right. All right, let's find Dutch. Hiya, Dutch. Is he in the tavern?
Wolves or coyotes or God knows what snuck into Tabitha's estate and ruined her rose garden.
The hell did you go, Dutch? Dutch is fucking playing hide and seek now. Oh, there he is. By the shoe shine.
bunch of children.
I won't inquire anymore.
But I found Mr. Bronte. Seems to be some Italian Mr. Big in town. Everybody knows him, but nobody wants to talk about him. Apparently lives in a big house on Flavian Street, opposite the park. Huh.
Good work.
So what now?
We go pay him a visit. I'll get John, you meet us there. Whatever it takes, we need to get that boy back.
Right. Go get Jack back.
I cannot decide which I like less, the swamps or the city. Both are full of parasites, reptiles, and slime. We're a long way east to land we know, and far from real open country.
Yeah, he likes his open country.
Buenos dias, señor.
Okay, so what we've got here. Oh, we got a couple of my. Right, so got a couple of ranger missions. Gonna check some of these out. Let's go and get my horse.
Morning, pardon.
Hot as a stovetop, huh?
Mm-hmm. Come on, lady, out of the way. Good God.
You could at least pretend you're not following me.
I'm not following you. What the hell are you talking about, woman? I'm trying to get to my horse. Alright. Sorry, buddy. Sorry, buddy. Is it this door? No, I guess not. We're in this door?
Hey, buy me a drink, mon ami.
Hey?
Sure, what you want?
Brandy!
Two brandies, bud.
It's $2 a glass.
Oh, better be good then. Mm.
It's the best.
Thank you. Santé. It's quite a country you're building here, eh?
Well, me personally?
I don't know. What do you do?
Mostly, I just shoot people.
Mostly, I just shoot people.
I love it.
What do you do?
Oh, mostly, I pose, I show off, I complain.
Well, how very French.
I know. I am ridiculous. I have been all over the world. I have seen the sights, and I have discovered the one eternal truth that I am a pies, how do you say, all ass.
Asshole?
That too.
Well, at least you have some self-knowledge. Where were you on your journey?
All the civilized world. Painting my little pictures, meeting the locals, you know.
You a painter?
No, I'm a whole ass. I thought we had covered this.
Yeah, but you paint.
Not according to salons à Paris. No, according to them, I cannot draw, I cannot paint, and I should go away. And so I went away.
You miss Paris?
That smelly, filthy place with old buildings and ghosts and shit and French people. I have that right here.
I guess so.
You know,
Arthur.
Charles. You know, Arthur, don't believe in art. It's lies. Believe in women. They're the truth. Art is lies, but the vagina, that is truth. Breasts is truth.
You say so. Oh,
trust me, I've tried.
Boobs and weed will save the world.
Better. Much better. So, I must be boring you. But here.
What is it?
It's just a little doodle. You know, entirely worthless unless you want to wipe your bottom with it. But I wanted to say thank you for the drinks.
Well, that's very kind, Charles.
No matter.
Good meeting you.
Alright, so he's got himself a Rudy pitcher. I mean, I... Have a look at this. I mean, okay, I guess. put that away. Put that away, Arthur. You can't be seen looking at that. It's pornography. Right. Okay, so there's another stranger here. Go down here and meet this stranger. Where did that thing just disappeared?
And bless them with your own kindness.
Hello, buddy.
You, kind sir. Will you help the poor?
I so kind.
Yes, you are, sir. You have it in you, I can tell.
I'm a nasty bit of work, father.
You're wrong on two counts, sir. I'm a humble brother, a penitent monk, not a priest, and you're a magnificent bit of work. You may have made some poor choices, but which of us hasn't?
You have no idea.
But you do, and God does, and that's enough for me and for him.
We shall see.
That we shall, sir. But why don't you hedge your bets and give two bits to the poor? There are so many who will go hungry tonight.
Sure.
Bless you, sir.
How you getting on, anyhow?
These are a somewhat apathetic lot, I'm afraid.
My mentor says that America is designed to induce apathy in people.
It's a wonderful insight. He must be a wise man, your mentor.
Well, sometimes he's a downright fool, but usually he's the best man I know.
That's wonderful. The thing is, poverty will always be with us. But slavery, I thought we had banished that. But Saint-Denis is acting as a staging post. Shipping slaves out to some of the islands.
I don't believe you. It's 1899.
Maybe you should take a look for yourself. I've heard that the pawnbroker down the block around the corner, the one with the green door, well, they say he sells more than forlorn trinkets. Help the poor.
All right. All right, we're going to check this out. Yeah, buddy. Excuse me. Coming through. Oh, look at the little pussy cat. Can't pet the pussy cat, so. Oh, you can praise him. Can you pet him?
Hey, cat.
Is that him? It's an American domestic cat. Okay. That's all I can do. I can't pet him. All right, fair enough. All right. Search for clues.
Feel free to browse.
Yeah, don't worry. I will.
Do. Looking for anything in particular? Some quality pieces in at the moment. Got a few paintings over there. Looking for the wife, maybe? Well.
Huh.
Just let me know if I can help at all. Oh, nothing much back there, I'm afraid. Just a few old books.
Something don't seem right.
Sir, what are you
doing back here?
There?
Looks like this pulls out or something.
Pulls out? No.
How about you open that door?
Door? What door?
The hidden door. Or I'll open the hidden door in your chest.
They made me do it. I was always good to them, but they forced me to do it, sir. I swear.
Open the door now.
Oh, okay. Just pull the big red book on the bookshelf. It's called The Scourge of Crossbreeding by Harold McDougall.
Oh, fuck. Of course it is.
Son of a bitch.
Maybe I should rob him as well. Yeah, we give that to the poor. Yeah, we just chaotic Eve, chaotic good. Yeah, well, let's just pretend that didn't happen. The hell?
Now don't worry. I'm on your side.
Help that one out.
Por favor.
And help that one out.
Please, I'm on your side. It's gonna be okay.
We got anything lying around in here? Right, let's go back to the monk.
Gracias, señor. Muchas gracias.
Come with me. Don't worry. You're gonna be all right now. I promise. That's it. Come on.
Come on.
Safe soon.
Come on, buddies.
This way, not much farther.
Poor bastards.
¿Quién es este hombre?
No lo sé. Estamos libres, y eso es lo que importa. Tenemos que confiar.
Come on, guys. Let's get you back to the monk. Get you to the monk. Get you to the monk. Who's he talking to? There we go.
Brother Dorkin's friend.
Arthur Morgan. Come on. You were right. I found these two imprisoned in that shop.
Oh my. That's, well, they are blessed to have met you, Arthur.
Trust me in that. They're very unusual. I don't think they speak much English.
My brothers, come. Let's go get something to eat. Manger. Comida, please.
Hey, he forgot this.
Oh. Yes. Thank you. I... Here. Payment. For your services. I could not have freed these men myself.
Give to the poor.
Give it to the poor, brother.
Thank you. I will. Like I said, magnificent. Come on. Come. Come see me again sometime. I often work at the old church on Gasper Street in St. Francis.
We helped a brother out. Good job, everybody.
How do you do?
How do you do?
Partner.
Partner. Right, now there is another one up here somewhere, I believe. Over here. Over here. Ranger, we can meet. Okie dokie. What does this stranger want us to do?
Excuse me, bud!
Howdy, partner.
Whoa! Oh yeah, sorry. I'm sick. Press the wrong button, it's alright. Sorry, mate. Sorry, mate. Whoopsie. Hello.
What?
Listen, bit of a weird question, but do you know where I might find some moonshine?
What?
Moonshine. No, strong liquor. Over strong.
Wow, you want to get over drunk?
No, it's not for drinking.
What is it for?
Oh, I just need some.
Well, as luck would have it, you are in the legal hooch capital of America. There's plenty of real booze here. But for shine, well, I'm guessing you'd need to go out into the woods. I mean, I know you'd have to go out into the woods.
Now listen, I don't need that much.
How much?
About 100 gallons.
Of shine?
Yes, thereabouts.
Why?
100 gallons?
All right, I'm trying. I'm building a machine. A machine of love.
100 gallons of hooch and love's gonna come pretty cheap.
Please, friend. I'll pay. Just bring it here. It's for a good cause.
Well, if anyone knows who's moving that kind of shine, it'll be that stagecoach guy in Rhodes.
Go on and move!
Alright, so I've got to go to the guy in Rhodes. Alden. Come on, horse. Alden in Rhodes. Okay, so we got to go all the way back to Rhodes. Alright, let's just, or do we want to take, we could take a stagecoach. Rhodes, yeah, let's take a stagecoach to Rhodes. Got the money for that. Go and take the stagecoach to Rhodes.
What the hell do you think you're doing?
I'm riding my horse, what are you doing? They don't like you going too fast around here. Biggies.
What is the matter with you?
Just riding my horse here. What's the matter with you? Oh, they don't like me. Ah!
Oh. What the hell? I'd like you to move. I just got this shirt.
That was gross as shit. Oh my god. He's just walking under the balcony and someone empties a toilet on him. She didn't even say sorry. Just chucked it out. Oh dear God. Hey, what's that BD? Oh, that's. Wait, what? Of. Wait, is that the guy I just seen? Or is he up here? What? Oh well.
Hard.
Okay, let's go to Rhodes stagecoach. Catch a ride. The roads. Right, off the roads. Oh, it's another bounty poster here as well, and a stranger. Oh, okay. Let's see what this stranger is. Put your gun away, you idiot. A bounty. We could go and get a bounty. That seems exciting.
Yeah, we
Yeah, hell, come on, guys, what the fuck?
What you fools up to?
It's Mr. Black's fault.
His fault, the darky white. Although I don't know why they call him that. Look at him.
Don't you start now.
I'll knock the color clean off you. Come on. Right,
and I'll tar you, you lily livid.
Enough. You two fools look like you've just run off a chain gang.
Yeah, what of it?
What are you doing?
Starving.
They got bounty posters for us all over town.
And we can't go into town to get supplies.
Say, mister, maybe you can do us fools a favor. We ain't bad guys at all. He's okay, even for a darkie.
Shut it, you pasty-faced streak of piss!
Yeah, I had up to here with you.
Enough! Do you a goddamn favor, what you want?
Maybe you can go into town and take down them wanted posters of us.
Okay.
Maybe meet us back at the campfire in the woods and tell us how you did.
Maybe bring us a little bite to eat?
Don't push your luck.
Nice fella.
Yeah, you love nice fellas.
Don't you start up again. Just shut up.
You shut up!
Take down the wanted posters around Rose. Stop the bounty hunters. Okay. Ah, so that's what that poster is then. I gotta find bounty posters. Right. So there's usually one in here. Yeah, that's one. Okay, so that's.
Are you well? Too sober to smile.
Yeah, that's one. That's the two. Right, so I put that away. That's one. One of five. Okay.
Hello there.
One of five. Where else are they gonna be?
I see you following me.
I'm not following nobody. Leave me alone. My horse is following me. These bounty posters. Any more bounty posters? Hello, doggo.
Come here,
doggo. Alright, don't. Any more bounty posters lying around?
Hey there.
Hey. Trying to find bounty posters. Oh, that's where they usually are. Oh, wait, this one. It's always bounty posters here. And away.
Every fool knows the charges were trumped up.
But the darkie killed a white man.
Jimmy Holdacre had a weak heart. He died of a heart attack.
Nonsense.
And Samson Black was
let's see. Oh, hey.
Hey, I need to get to that poster behind you. Would you move a little?
I will not. Deputy put up plenty. Go get one of those.
Come on.
Please, mister. I'll just reach by. It won't take but a second.
I'm leaning on it. Find one that ain't in use.
Come on.
Hey, move. I need that poster.
Oh, I'll move all right.
Oh, oh.
You ain't the law, you know. No damn.
Jesus Christ!
Stupid ass. All you had to do is move. Alright. Now we get the poster. Now you're not leaning on anything, are you? You're laying down now. Ah, right. So that's three. Any more laying around? Oh no, it is. Has anyone seen Gavin? Oh, he's off up there, look. Any more bounty posters? Where would the... Ah, there's one. Back to poster.
I'm looking for Gavin. He's my best friend.
I mean, I lost it.
Just wandering around out of the houses, just...
Someone must have seen an Englishman. Really funny he is.
Just wandering around. Anyone seen Gavin?
Mr. Black and Mr. White. Interesting.
I need that poster. Mm-hmm. There's been a recall.
I weren't born yesterday. This one's mine, so you can go and get your own.
No, what we'll do is we'll just do this.
Oh, no, you don't.
Get that.
Hey! Hey!
And we'll loot him, just like this.
You dirty bastard!
Oh, what? This is the last thing I...
you don't mind, yeah?
Oh, shit.
You move again and I will shoot you dead.
Okay. Okay, 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 okay.
Enough is enough. I'm taking you in.
Okay, okay, okay.
Weren't so hard now, huh?
Back. Well, shit. Have I still got a bounty on me from it? Nope, I lost the bounty. That's good. Ah, just gave up. Right, okay. I didn't want to get my face shot off. And it was a $15 bounty, and I only ended up having to play $12, so that wasn't too bad. That's the first time I've actually managed to give up.
Yep.
Should have just let him ride off and then I could have had him out here somewhere and nobody would have seen it. Should have, could have, would have. Hey, buds. Whoa!
Hello. I was in town.
Pretty hot. There's quite a price on you boys.
It is so unfair. I didn't do nothing.
Well, they said you was wanted for murder.
It wasn't murder. It was self-defense.
And you killed a farmer?
Well, firstly, I would have, but he died before I could. And secondly, well, he had it coming. I don't like to say.
Well...
Burn the posters.
Ain't no business of mine. Here's the posters.
Thanks, partner.
That's that, then.
That's that.
Free at last.
Free from you, at least.
Well, not quite.
No?
We should wait a while first, see if anyone's on our trail.
You're right. Too risky to split up now.
Two sets of eyes is better than one.
This ain't permanent, though. It's a temporary measure.
Well, right, till things blow over.
Then I'm done with you, Black.
I'm counting the hours, White.
I love that they're called Black and White. The white guy is called Black, and the black guy is called White. Right, okay. Whatever you say. Right, let's go check out what this actual bounty was. This actual bounty board we got up here. Let's go check that out. Oh, it's starting to rain. So, how many other bounties have we got laying around? Doesn't seem to be more. This is just the last one. Or maybe it doesn't know until I go into the town to find out. Okay, so... anti-poster. Hunter's sword. Mark Johnson, a $25 reward. This drawing is said to be a good likeliness of Mark Johnson, who evaded capture years ago and is still at large. He is captured alive, last seen in the region of Siltwater Strand. Okay. For rewards collections. Right, inspect this poster. What's this poster want from me? If you're a profession with gun or arrow, we seek animals for a wildlife art exhibition. Specimens must be in perfect condition. Low caliber kills only. Ship at our expense the following: one adult rabbit and one average squirrel. Okay. Do I have a squirrel in my backpack? Oh, I might have a squirrel in my backpack. I don't know. No, they're poor. Good. They should be perfect. Alright, so we need to find some squirrels and a rabbit. Okay. So let's go do this. Go find this bounty target. He's up here. Yeah.
Here's you just strolling through.
Fuck you.
I swear you all are getting dumber.
Well, moving on. That was easy. So I could use a varmint rifle or small game arrows to kill these rabbits and squirrels. Right, so he's up here somewhere. Right, how are we doing on food? Let's have some food. Let's have some big game meat. Minty big game. We got 29 of those. Woohoo!
Morning, partner.
We ain't going till you get to.
They're here for your bounty. Up to mama, boy.
Don't shoot. I'm unarmed. We knew you was coming. I got something to ask. I'm a changed man, okay?
No!
Don't you hurt them! Hey, alright, just take me in then. This is hard enough on them already. I'm the one you want. Leave my family be.
Want him?
Still, mister. I just want
need to say goodbye.
Boy, you're the man now. You can't be soft no more.
Nope.
This is very kind of you.
Oh, chewing tobacco. Ma'am.
Quit that talk. Just be strong, boy.
All right, let's go. That got him. Bum 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 bum. Oh, what the frick? Sorry, buddy, but
this ain't happening.
It is happening. Jesus, he escaped real quick that time. Yep.
Now what was the point in all that? Could have got your neck broke. Premature. No more games, alright?
Don't go slipping off again. Okay.
Hold on. Won't be long till we're in roads. This is Rhodes. You're almost shot him.
I'm ready. I hope they make it quick.
What the hell's going on here? Why the NPCs always get caught up? Like, nobody remembers the massacre that happened in Rose. Everyone's like, oh yeah, it's alright. That was the guy that killed all the people and the sheriff, but, you know, whatever. It's fine. Nobody remembers the massacre in Rhodes.
So long, son. There's your cell. You're lucky it's not a grave.
I was out to buy you. Wasn't hurting no one.
Your past catches up with you.
That's the price for Johnson.
I didn't take it. Someone else would have.
Thanks, buddy. How much is that?
Tell yourself that, bounty hunter. You ain't whiter than white. I hope your past catches up with you.
Oh, I'm sure it will. Don't you worry about it. Right, so now we gotta go and try and find this moonshine wagon.
Okay.
So go and see about this moonshine wagon. I'm alright, mate. I'm alright. I don't need a ride. I'm fine. I've got my horse. Alright.
Hey there! Get your asses back to work, you hear?
Morning, partner.
Morning.
We've had quite enough of your kind here.
I'm sorry, what?
Glad you dropped in. I've got that, information you asked for.
I need something more specific this time. A
wagon full of moonshine.
Well, you might just be in luck.
I knew I picked the right fella to speak to.
Right, let's inspect the document. Okay. I can't read that. It says, bridge in Bluewater Marsh, north of Saint Denis. Look for a wagon coming south. Should be carrying a load of moonshine bottles in the back. Drive carefully with it. Okay. Thanks, buddy.
Some of the boys been hankering after extra time. Money must be tight.
That's just a little thing we call life.
Okay. So let's go find this moonshine. Oh, it's up there. All the way up there. Alright, okay. What I might try and do is I might try and hunt some rabbits and some squirrels while I'm on the way. Then we can go to a post office and send them off.
And how are you?
Ain't too bad.
Now, I can't remember if killing squirrels with a varmint rifle was going to ruin them. What do I need to use? I probably need to use, have a look. Have I got any small game? Got 11 of them. Be enough. No, I'll make some more. Oh, here we go. There's a squirrel. Yay. That wasn't hard. Right, so now I've got to find a perfect rabbit. I don't think I can use small game arrows with a perfect rabbit. I might just get my varmint rifle for that. Let's switch that to my varmint rifle. Okay. We got a squirrel. Now I got to try and find a rabbit. Okay. Often around somewhere. Oh, wild mint. We picked some wild mint. Oh, look, a frog. Or a toad. Toady, toady. Trying to find rabbits is going to be a bit difficult. It should be everywhere, but you never... Oh, there's one. Yeah, perfect rabbit. There it is. Get them out in the open a bit. Alright, which way do they go? Down there, right. Is... Not perfect now. Damn it. Not perfect now. Well, poop sticks. Bit of brain pan. One stars. Hunting rabbits is... Ah! Where did this one go? One over there. One over there. Where have you gone, my little buddy? Oh, he's gone up there. Oh no, this one's gone straight across. I did miles away. Oh, there he is. I think I see him. Get him in there. Where are you? Ah, he got away. He's definitely not a 3-star now. No, he's a 1-star now. God damn it. Well, that's no bueno. Maybe the varmint rifle is too low caliber for him. Maybe I do need arrows. I won't be able to get him with... I'll have to get him with... Trying to get the... It'll have to be normal arrows. Find any more rabbits. All right, rabbits. My horse is going to keep following me if I don't. That's 2-star. I got the squirrel so easily. That was just craziness. But I don't think I'll get the rabbit. They're so fast. Oh, there's one. Right, let's follow that one. Let's put on some... Where is my... cover scent? Did I do that, or did I not do that? Can I put my... Well, I can't access my menu or anything. The hell? There we go. Kit. Hi. Got here. Right. off that way. That's this one, isn't it? That's a bullfrog. Not what I'm after. Yeah, rabbit, rabbit. I can't see. Nope. 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 Gray squirrel, no. That's a one star. A rabbit in there somewhere. Ah, that's a one star. On this side. God, they're all like one star. Star. Two star. Oh my god. Hmm. My god, where are they? Come on, rabbits. Where are you, rabbit? Where are you, three-star rabbits? Is there any... Hello! Look here, look at him. Hi. No, he just wanders off. No, I don't think there's any three-star rabbits up here. That's a squirrel. Squirrel. See if we got any in the fields. Sometimes there's a bunch in the fields. There's a rabbit. What was he? No. What was the one that went this way? Two star. That's no good. Well, I might be a bit... Might be a shit out of luck. That's a buck. Sometimes they're on the roads. They're everywhere rabbits are, but... What? The hell? Oh shit, no. Fucking Lamoy Raiders. Damn you! Three star rabbits, General MC Bunny. General MC. What? There won't be no rabbits here now. They would have fucked off, that's for sure. Yeah, I'm looking for a 3-star rabbit for this. Fill out this quest. Let's see what they were over there. Where did they go? 1-star. And, 1-star. No, that's the same one. That went up. It came back around again. I thought there were two. Nah, that's a 2-star. Let's try back in the forest here. Might be some in here. Get him out. I'm gonna find these bloody bunnies. There are bunny rabbits. That's a 1-star. What a load of trash. Any more rabbits lying around? No, I think we're out of luck. 3 stars. Oh, that's a turkey. Eastern wild turkey. No. Bunny rabbits. Oh, turkey. Here. White-tailed deer. Squirrels just ran off that way. Turkey. Oh, 3-star jackrabbit right over there somewhere. In there. Okay, so we're gonna put some more of this anti-stinky stuff on. Oh, come on, buddy. There we go. And let's see if we can find that rabbit. Where are you, buddy? Is that you there? Yeah, there you are. Got him! Right in the head. Be a three star, be a three star, be a three star, be a three star, be a three star. Come on, I'm gonna pick that up. I'm gonna just pick the rabbit up. Yes! But well, if a newfound a post requested boxes were to be sent Miss L. Hobbs from a post office. So what do? I guess I skin this rabbit, because I can't pick the rabbit in my backpack. So I guess I skin it. God. Right, so that I've got to. You found a post record boxes with. Okay. So we go back to the post office. Oh, wait, the carcasses. Oh, shit. Did I? Ah! Fuck off, man. Did I skin something I shouldn't have skinned? Oh, no. I bet I skinned something I shouldn't have skinned. Oh, that's fucking annoying. I gotta go check now. It says carcasses, and I skinned it. The pain! I bet I can't send it in the post office.
That information you asked for?
Look at all that blood.
Nope. Can't send the mail. Damn it! God damn it!
What do you do, sir? Come back if you change your mind.
Oh my god. I should have put it on the horse.
Okay then, girl.
Oh, now I've got to go try and find another rabbit. Oh. Yeah. Guess we do this shit again then.
Yeah.
Oh, like we all haven't done that before. All right. Let's try this again. God damn it, that was really frustrating. A raccoon? Don't need a raccoon. Right, let's see if we can find the rabbit somewhere. American Grey Fox. Raccoon. Oh, there, there. Right. No, it's up here. It's up this way. Nope. Where did he go? Oh, he's there. Right, pick him up. Right. Now we take him to the horse. We put him on the horse. Like so. Now we go to the post office. Yeah. Jeebus. Okay.
Good evening, sir.
Evening, evening, evening.
Glad you dropped in.
Send mail. Yay.
Information you asked for?
Fine. Okay.
Right here for you when you're ready.
So, you found a post requested perfect. Good. Good, good, good. What's this other poster? I bet I can't land for sale. Okay.
Come on, girl.
Come on, girl. Right, so now we need to go find this wagon. So, go find this wagon. The hell? Who was that was gibbering away? Wait, are they Lemoyne Raiders? Yeah. Don't want to cause too much trouble. Have they not caught me yet? Who caught me? The Lemoyne Raiders? No, they haven't caught me. Good to see you, Super Rivs. How you been? Oh, my $500 reward. Oh, no, yeah. They're not gonna catch me. What's going on over there? The hell is all this? Why is that guy just running? And his horse is going across the... Oh, you're too kind. Well, $500 back then was a lot of money. Hey there, fella. Maybe they're just afraid of my bad jokes. Like, why is this guy just running? What? Like... He's off, isn't he? The hell was that? Ooh, bats. Whole bunch of bats. I don't like the sound of that.
Help me! Someone help me!
Fuck, man.
Please, help me!
That the snake bite fella? Again?
I don't believe it. I got bitten again.
Oh my god, you can't.
It's real deep. Suck it out of me.
You're
please.
Damn lucky I have this.
Oh, can't believe I don't carry this with me. Oh, I owe you so much, mister.
Got bit by a snake. Again.
Well, I best be getting back to town.
Yeah, all right. All right, buddy.
Stiff one tonight.
That's it. You ain't getting another out. Let's go, girl.
What's this over here? Yeah, we're gonna have a bit of food here. And a bit of that. Hey, buddy.
What's the commotion?
You a loon or something? This night folk country.
Night folk? I can look after myself.
Okay.
Maybe you should clear out, though, if you're so troubled by things of the night.
It's night, folk. And I would, it's just... they on my property. Hey, would you help me get them off? I'd pay you for your troubles.
All right.
You pay me, huh? Maybe. Well, show me where this place is. We'll see.
All right. Let's go.
All right.
It's just over there.
Okay.
You good man, partner.
Well, you go first. How about you go first?
Night folk could put me on a pipe. They got their paws on me. Hang me up on a hammock.
What we got in there? We got slugs. Good.
Lucky I ain't dead as it is. Night folk. Oh, they bad people. Bad folk. Animals. A lot of them. You know. I ain't never heard no night folk speak. There's not been one peep out of no night folk. Not that I ain't heard it, at least. Imagine not uttering a sound. Can you fathom that? What kind of evil don't make no sound? It's bad, all right. Bad. I mean, I don't meet many folk out here on my own, the most part. But I still speak, you know? I talk to myself, ain't no one else around. Chew my own goddamn ear off.
I can imagine.
Now, used to be the gators was the worst thing in the bayou. Gators and snakes. I've been snake bit more times I like to remember. Ain't been gator bit, though. Got that to be thankful for, at least. Gator bites is nasty.
Mm-hmm.
Then turtle bites is bad, too. They call them snapping for a reason.
Yeah, well, I've been known to snap, too. So, how about we keep it down?
Yes, partner. Yep.
Uh-huh.
That's probably best.
Oh, bats!
Damn bats.
Boys.
No bats.
Spooky.
I tell you when you got to worry, all right.
Oh, it's a kind of spooky. What's that up on the tree there? Oh, someone's been hanging on the tongue on the tree there, look. Whoa, look. That's not good.
Oh, hell. Look at that. He's fresh. See what I mean? This night folk work.
Okay.
I knew this feller.
I got
feller. Didn't deserve this. Now come on. More damn bats.
Really beginning to freak me out, dude.
Poor fella on the tree been here for years. You think it's bad being a dead fella on a tree? It's worse when you're a live one with a stick through you. Lamps out. They might not speak, but they sure can see. Now look out here, there's gators.
What a place to make your home.
It's nice, ain't it?
Okay. Yeah, we're gonna have some more of that, I think. Maybe what we'll do is we'll also have some Time Big Game. Our last one. Yeah, might do a bit of that. And a bit of Minty Big Game, just. Nice shotgun. Oh, where we going, buddy? Oh, gator over there, look. Watch out. Oh, and one there. Fucking wet. There's another guy over here. Got this guy free. Yeah, see you later, mate.
Not at all.
Well, they had like machetes and shit.
Okay, they're dead.
Okay, they're dead.
Well, okay. I got something for you now.
How you doing?
Give me a moment. Want it?
Well, what is it?
Here you go, partner.
What is this? Swamp trash?
No, that's some of the good stuff right there. You good man, mister. Damn decent.
You sure you're gonna be okay?
I'll be fine. Night folk won't come here anymore. They dumb, but they ain't stupid.
Well,
they dumb, but they ain't stupid. Alright. I got a gold tooth, a perfect muskrat pelt. Okay. Oh, look, there's an arrow right there. Look. Got that arrow? Oh, it's a man. Built in the... These fuckers got anything on them? Got anything? Like... Burdock root? Did a gate? Did you just hear that? A gator just took a piggy. Okay. Oh, I could have a machete. Oh yeah. Oh. There we go. Herbivore bait. Yeah. Scent cover and a bunch of bullshit. Burdock root. I don't really have anything interesting. What's this he got? A bow? No, I don't need a bow. I've got a bow, thanks. Right, so let's get my horse. Right, now let's find out where we gotta go. Oh, we're nearly there. Right. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take a quick break, take a bio, go and get another cup of warm coffee, and I will be right back. Okay, I am back. Sorry about that. Right, so what were we doing? Oh yeah, we were trying to get this this coach of moonshine. That's right, we were doing. Just got distracted a few times. Where's my horse? Horse. Come on, horse. Whoa! Fucking run! Oh, shit! I just got Gatorade'd. And it's so funny, the guy's like, I ain't ever been bit by an alligator before. It's like, well, thanks for small mercies, I guess. Alright, okay. What's happening? Just put his hat back on. Alright. Well, at least I got back to my horse. Okay, I got another piggy. Yeah, piggy wasn't looking where he was going. That's what happened. Nom, 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 nom. And tenderized and then munched on. Oh dear. Well, never mind. Moving on. Yep. Right. Right, that's not the wagon. Nope, not the wagon. Right, so I need... Oh, I've got my guns and everything, so that's it. Right.
Who we got here? Hey, mister.
Morning.
Oh shit, is it because my horse is in the way? Oh shit, snacks. Okay, this isn't gonna be good.
Hey! Out of the road!
You stop that wag!
Oh no, you ain't!
Alright. Bang for you. Bang for you. You don't want to have to arrest me. I literally just killed a bunch of people and I'm stealing a wagon of shine. And you're like, I don't want to have to arrest you. Like the NPCs in this game, I swear sometimes they're a bit on the wonky side. It's like I did that right in front of the police, in front of the sheriff. Could you imagine if I'd done that in GTA? I don't think the police would have been too happy with me. It's like, I don't want to have to arrest you. I just killed like four people. Come on, horse.
Better that way, I guess. Decent crap.
All right, we're nearly there. Yes, sir, I guess. Oh, there's a little dog begging. A little woofer. Right, so where? Oh, I just park it up here, I guess.
I got your moonshot.
You're a wonderful man, wonderful.
You got my money?
It's for a very good cause. My name is Professor Andrew Bell III. Perhaps you've heard of me.
Can't say that I have.
Oh, I'm an inventor. Maybe you've read about me.
I don't read much.
Well, that's too bad. Oh, yes.
You got my money?
Oh, well, it is the most wonderful invention, friend. Oh, you, sir, have done a great deed.
All I've done is get some creep a lot of drink.
Creepers? Excellent. Nonsense. Now, you've helped me develop the most humane machine imaginable. A way to induce calmness to our most troubled souls. A way to end the barbarity of a public hanging. Oh, so, so humane.
What are you talking about?
The electric chair.
What?
It's a chair full of electricity. It's quite fascinating. It calmly and peacefully dispatches the sinners to face judgment. Yes, judgment.
Yeah. Where is it?
Well, it's in my laboratory. The next thing I need is a demonstration. A public one. Huh. Do you know the police chief?
As well as anyone.
Oh, wonderful! Perhaps you can encourage him to let me demonstrate the chair. It will help bring this town into the next century.
And oh, this is in the way. All right, speak to the police chief. All right, okay. What's this guy over here? This one is still bippity boppity boopidin. That's Brother Dawkins. Oh, okay. Right, let's go speak to Charles. Oh, that's that's the police chief over here. Huh. So we got a few we can do here. So let's go speak to Brother Dawkins first. See what Brother Dawkins got for us. There's my horse. Come on, horse.
Excellent, excellent. All this wonderful methanol.
Sister, my friend, Mr. Morgan.
Oh, sir. Brother Dorkings told me about the wonderful thing you did.
Oh, he talks a lot of nonsense. No offense.
None taken. None taken at all. Hey, stop!
These kids are the worst!
Don't hurt him, please!
Meet us at the cathedral, Mr. Morgan!
Find clues, see where the kid has gone.
You little bastards!
Oh, you alright?
Oh, I'll live.
Kid did this?
Hey, you know him?
He robbed me. Which way you go?
That way, thank
you. Okay.
Get off me!
Where's my watch, you little weasel?
I don't know nothing about no damn watch.
Last Saturday, I saw you. Hey, you. Why don't you leave the boy alone?
What's it to do with you?
I can hit a lot harder than you. I promise you that.
All right, forget it. Little shit ain't even worth my time.
Thanks, mister.
Hey. Oh, where is the crucifix? I'll pick up the crucifix.
Hey, you want some company, mister?
No.
You sure?
Hey.
What?
I know you. This is Downs?
Oh, no. Not you. Get away.
How?
Now.
I mean, hey.
Help. Help.
Hold on.
This man is bothering
now.
Me. Someone help me. Officer, help.
Oh, shit, Snacks. Escape the law.
We're going to
you
hell.
Did not.
So if I just stay here, I should be fine. I insist to call her without alerting the law. Oh, great. Sorry, buddy. Sorry! Oh, I didn't realize I was going to punch through the gate that quick. Right. Oh, so I got... Oh, god damn it. I gotta look out for the popo. Watch it. Oh my god, the popo's.
He's off the booze, but I found a few empty bottles on his porch last night.
All right, let's just park the horse here. Let's try and sneak around. Come on, this way. Try and get through. How am I supposed to get through there? Oh my god.
Buenos días, señor.
But word is there's a gang of young boys robbing folks around here.
Hola. Oh, this is your trail. Well.
Get another break.
If I just run straight across here like this.
Good morning.
Morning. Here we go.
Mr. Morgan!
Excuse me, Father. Sister.
There we go.
You didn't.
No, I did.
Oh, I hope the boy...
He's fine, physically. Mentally, he's a piece of work, but who am I to say?
Brother Dorkins was right about you. You are the most wonderful man.
Brother Dorkins is greatly deceived, I'm afraid, but I'm happy to help a little.
Thank you. You see, it's a thing, but... My mother gave it to me when I was a novice, shortly before she passed. You are the most wonderful man.
Oh, excuse me, Father. Sister, enjoy your day.
See, Father?
Right, now hopefully... Right, now the police aren't after me anymore. That's good. Officer? Yep. That was Mrs. Downs. Now Mrs. Downs has turned to prostitution. That's, That's not good. What's in here? There's something in here. Sorry, lady. The damn French.
Well, I know why I did that.
Because barbarity is boring, no?
It kept me amused some years.
You must go, my friend, before the gendarmerie arrive.
Hey, you gonna do right by this fella's wife?
You have done right by her. The little bird is free. I am an artist, cowboy. I must do what I feel. Look, I have an exhibit at the gallery. You come, see what I mean.
Okay. So, that was the artist. So has he been, like, screwing someone's wife? Why have I got a bounty on me? The fuck? Alright, I guess we're going pay the bounty for some... Damn, Mrs. Downs! Sorry, miss. Just in a hurry.
Morning, sir.
Morning. Oh, what?
You want something from me?
Who did it? Someone was,
What the hell have I done to you?
Ah.
We'll see what the law has to say about that.
Something's just happened. I didn't realize until I was going to say goodnight. Okay. I'm just saying good night. Yes, well, that was... See that she had said goodnight. Right, so... Disturbing the peace. Okay, I need to get out of here. Oh, god damn it. Because I can't turn my horse around, he's a bit of a dumbass. Alright, let's just wait here for a second. Alright, that's good. $5 bounty. All right, okay, fair enough. What? For $5? What did I do? He ran the policeman over.
God damn it! Please don't!
You knew this was gonna happen, huh?
Oh, I got a $5 bounty on me for some reason. Been sitting there for a couple of days. Have a nice little nap. Oh, and it just so happens I am right where I need to be. Oh, we've got this guy over here, and I wanna I've got some mail I need to check. Right, let's go and check out what this guy is, because they disappear if I don't. I think they disappear if I don't go and see what they are. Now let's go check out what this guy's doing.
Why do I waste my time? Why?
Hello?
You okay, buddy?
Fantastic. You Americans are nothing but shysters and traitors and slippery tongue bull suckers.
I'm inclined to agree.
Here, help me please. Back to work with a bloody smile. No problem, Marco. You are the great genius, so we shove the hot poker up the ass. Say thank you, Marco. Thank you. Oh, thank you.
What are you, some kind of European toy maker?
No, I am a fucking genius with poker up the ass, like I say.
Poker up the ass.
Hello?
Do I look like I should entertain children?
Probably not.
No.
No, he says. No. I am the savior of the mankind, buddy. Yes, you meet him. Professor Marco Dragic. The one the silver tongue American betrayed and not paid the money to. Yes, he told to shit, man.
So, what's this toy about?
It is not a toy, Big Nuts. It is demonstration of my genius.
Not a toy, Big Nuts.
Ideas about the source of life.
Oh, it's a toy boat.
Yes, it is a toy boat that I can power remotely using electricity in ways you cannot see.
Good for you. Ways I cannot see.
And still the investors will not come. Just a couple of old ladies and a moron.
Ladies, please.
Ladies! Gentlemen! Enchanté. Hello. Hello, sir. Okay. How is the piles? Yeah? Good, good, good. Okay. My friends, you are about to witness history. A demonstration of my infinite insight. All of us, we feel old. You are old. Aww. But maybe I can make you immortal. Using waves you cannot see, I will power this boat.
You're a goddamn fraud. And this buffoon dressed up like a buffoon is a stoolie. I watch them conspire, you morons.
I never met this buffoon before 2 minutes ago. Isn't that right?
Which part of it?
So, Professor...
Which part of it? I'm a buffoon, or...?
Only this time let the buffoon control it. Check if there's any funny business.
No, this ain't nothing to do with me.
Come, please, please. It is easy. Any moron could do it, and I am about to prove that. Here, this...
Son of a bitch.
Don't touch that. Use these ones to steer and this one to shoot torpedoes, okay? Yes, now blow up the little battleships and avoid the sea mines.
Whoa, the seagull just, did you see that? A seagull landed on a mine. Right, so I need left.
Okay,
do this.
If this silly dimwit can use torpedoes on boat to destroy the battleships, imagine what technology can do in the hands of certified genius. And I have certificate.
Hey, it's doing what I'm telling it.
Of course it is doing. Now tell it to do closer to battleship and shoot with torpedo.
Okay. Well, I gotta watch out for those mines, because I saw what happened to that seagull.
You see what he does? No wire like telegraph, no pulley system underwater, only waves in the air.
This is remarkable. Think of those poor boys.
Oh, they're magnetic! Oh, shit, balls!
And perished to a mere 5 on the Housatonic. And what a way to go. Trapped in a box at the bottom of the bay. I suppose you intend to make an unmanned killing machine?
You misunderstand. This is the secret to life, not death. The transmigration of the soul. I make lifeless metal breathe like man.
Well, I'm not sure about that.
Oh, I missed.
That one's gone too.
You see what stupid man does?
You see what stupid man does?
Another one down. I'm getting the mastery of this.
Show them one more to prove.
Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit.
There, all gone for you.
Yes, you see what he does? Now bring the boat back to the dock.
That was cool.
This is really remarkable.
This is just a demonstration of my prowess, sir. The real miracles require investment. Now the dimwit will use invisible waves to destroy the little sailing boats before they get to other side of port, still avoiding magnetic mines.
Oh, he'll attempt to at least.
Shush! You're not here for this smart talk. The steam train. The telegraph machine, the motor car, they will all seem pedestrian in comparison to this technology. We are not reliant on wires or coal or gasoline. No, just rays in the air. The voice of God.
And funding from us?
And funding from you, of course. What a thing to fund. What an opportunity. No one is stupid.
Oh, I'm smoking.
The boat back here. You avoid the mines, yes? That is what controls are for. Foolproof. Undeniably foolproof. But you are not fools.
Oops. It's smoking.
As I say, any fool, huh? Thank you, thank you.
What is that?
It is the stuff of life, sir.
It's incredible.
No. Incredible things are in my lab, back at Dover Hill. That will astound all of you. Mr. Marcel, can I count on your support?
Well, this is expensive.
It is immortality, sir. It is very cheap. Perhaps over lunch.
Maybe.
I'm gonna go.
Oh, yeah, of course. And thank you. If you're ever up near Dover Hill, pay me a visit. There, I will really amaze you.
It's like the scientist has found this great new thing, basically like electricity and radio waves, but yet he's trying to use it for the wrong thing. The thing he's trying to use it for is never going to work. He could so use it for like communication and all that kind of stuff, but he wants to make people immortal. It's quite funny. Right, now let's go and take this police officer. Right. Maybe they've forgotten about me now.
Been better.
Morning, mister.
Oh, morning.
So, welcome to our humble police house.
Well, I see you didn't get the message last time. Well, I'll be keeping an eye on you, that's for sure.
What can I do for you?
Well, I'd like to ask you a favor.
I'm representing the inventor of a humane execution machine, an electric chair, and he wants to demonstrate his invention here. Ah, I'm familiar with the man and his work. Tell you what, I'll give you a permit, but it's gonna cost you $100 in fees.
Oh, what, really?
Hey, look, this will save you money in the long run, and it'll save the condemned a whole lot of pain. That remains to be seen. But I'll give you a permit for 50.
Okay.
Okay. Well, the price is fair. Here you go. And here, sir, is your permit. Depending on the usual formalities, of course, such as, finding a suitable candidate for humane dispatchment?
I'll tell that to the professor.
Good luck.
All right, return to Professor Bell. Who's got a permit to kill someone? He's got a license to kill.
Good morning, friend.
Okay, girl.
Right. Okay, let's go back and find this dude. And give him this permit. Yeah, I know. We're not really doing anything in order to save Jack at the moment. Just doing some side missions. I'm just trotting through here. Is he drinking the moonshine?
Ah, hello, friend!
Hello, Professor...
Andrew Bell the Third.
That's it. So, the chief says you can test out your machine, pending the usual formalities.
And what are they?
Finding a suitable, subject.
Ah, funny you should mention. This fella here, he seems sturdy enough, and he's guilty of sin.
Wilson J. McDaniels, wanted for murder, bigamy, and immoral animal husbandry. What's
that? Immoral animal husbandry.
Find him for me, and help me put him out of his misery.
Let's have a look at this then. Oh, well, we got... There's a document. There you go. Immoral animal husbandry. Close to the Grizzlies border, north tracks above Heartland overflow. Okay. Okay, so he is all the way over here. There's someone to execute. Okay, fine. Let's go and grab this guy. Excuse me. Let's go find this fella. Oh, there's a rainbow. Whee, rainbow. Lovely. You all right, buddy? Oh. Did I get a document or something from him? No, he just died there, right on the street. Okay. Okay, I guess. Hey, Fox! Oh. Jesus. Accidentally killed a wolf. That guy had predator bait on him. Maybe he was got attacked by a cougar or something and that he just sort of bled out. Maybe that's what happened. Oh, that's that. Ah, the artist's way is back up again, so. This guy's hauling ass. Oh my, he's... Another bunny rabbit. Morning. Where are you? Oh.
looks in prime condition. What do you say to another race?
Nah.
I know you beat me last time, but I've been training this one hard. How about we head to the veteran's homestead?
Decline, sorry.
Not in the mood, partner.
All right, no problem. No harm in asking.
Turn around, horse. Right, so where we gotta go? Ooh, look, there's a bunch of them. A whole bunch of them. Why did I come up here then? Oh, okay, let's go round. Got some food. And you might want to get some of this out. Let me get down here. Where are we? Can we get down? Oh, yeah, I think right on here. Alright, let's get a shotgun. You're not gonna get very far, my friend. Cause I gotta grab that. Come on, horse. Where are ya? Check your pockets. Check him up then.
Here we go.
Here comes my horse. Oh no, we got a special treat for you.
This ain't America. We ain't free no more. Can't raise no animals, take no wives. All I did was graze my livestock. Married them that needed marrying. And killed any that tried to stop it. I ain't wrong. It's you that's wrong. We was trying to live free. You came along and laid waste. Take me in, just take me to the jailhouse.
Oh, you're not going to the jailhouse.
You ain't going to court. You ain't going to jail either. I'm taking you to a professor I know.
What in hell are you talking about?
You get to be part of a great experiment.
Shut up.
Huh? You ain't going to die needlessly is what I mean. Nope. Your death's going to be an important step in the advancement of human knowledge.
Hell you saying, mister?
This professor, Andrew Bell III, I believe he said. He's a little odd, maybe harebrained, but I got no reason to doubt the quality of his work.
What's this damn professor got to do with anything?
Well, he wants to try this new electricity chair on you to kill you. Humane.
No!
Humanely.
Well, he's gonna strap you
electric current through your system. Got something to do with moonshine. Don't quite know what. I guess that's why he's the professor and I'm the bounty catcher. Well, as I said, I can pass on his assurances that this is a most humane way to go. It'll be just like, well, like switching off a light.
They wouldn't let you do this to me. They wouldn't.
Oh, they would. And we got a permit and everything. You was in animal husbandry, am I right? Well, you ever seen lightning strike livestock, Mr. McDaniels? I ain't ever seen the actual impact, but I came across the pasture sometime after. The storm had just cleared and there was smoke in the air, smell of burning hair.
No.
There must have been a dozen head of cattle lying there, piled up, mangled. Strange scars.
Oh, God, Arthur. Fucking with him now. Oh my God!
Hey, God.
Right, moving on. He's crying now. Oh, Arthur, you sick son of a bitch. Oh, there's a dead fox I killed earlier. Sorry about that, buddy. I'm sorry, I'm very sorry. Come on, buddy. I'm gonna get you to the, professor. He's bawling his eyes out. It's on.
Well, here we are. The professor will be real pleased to meet you.
No.
Here, I got it.
Alright, where do we put him?
Oh, lay him over here.
Okay.
Now where's my money?
Oh yeah, the traffic's already this bad.
Look, there you are.
So, we have to follow this guy now? Is that what we have to do? Oh, that's gross. There's a piggy eating a piggy. But some of the things that they put in this game, I'm like, why? Well, they try to make it realistic as possible, I suppose. Are we doing this now? Or is this later? We doing this now? Oh no, he's just gonna sit there and wait. Okay. Alright, so I got time to go and do the other thing. Guess he's gotta set himself up. Let's go see this painter, dude. Alright. Oh, he's up this way. Is this it? Is this up? Ah, yes.
Enjoy the show, if that's possible.
What's this show, then?
Mr. Charles Chatternay. Go and see for yourself, but don't blame me.
Don't blame you, okay.
You should know the artworks are not...
I just don't like how much time you're spending with the man is all.
Just wait until you see his work.
Oh, I'll take a cigar.
Very progressive.
Well, I'm not so very sure how I feel about progression. Paintings or otherwise.
Come on. You won't have seen the like of it before. I promise.
Maybe that's a good thing. Hold on. Let me compose myself.
Oh, fine brandy. Yep. I just...
think that it's Greek.
Right, so I've got to find the dude. Oh, the dude's over here.
Could be Roman.
Oh, my.
Far too modern for my tastes.
Mr. Chardonnay, he's just a terror. It's making me blush.
I find the brushwork baffling. What's he trying to represent aside from a filthy mess?
It's a... you know...
I'm sorry, I don't know.
Let's just say, I can't say, not in mixed company.
It's a naked lady.
You, mister, excuse me.
Okay, right. So, hello, dude.
Look at these idiots.
Excuse me, Mr. Chatternay. Couldn't you have painted some drawers on her?
Madame, I paint her in her natural state, as she was and will be in paradise.
There's nothing natural about that.
Clothes are civilization, repression, death. To be naked is to be free, innocent, alive. Like Buddha said, you know, we are all just here to fuck.
Well, evidence of those Hottentots.
Hey, you got a picture of my wife here, in her delicates.
Henry, is that your behind? Why would you be showing it to that man?
That's my mama. As nude as the day she was born.
Stop looking at my husband's buttocks.
Stop looking at my mama.
Well, maybe she shouldn't expose herself like that.
This is disgusting.
The nerve on you.
That's it.
Oh, come on, Mildred. This is no place for us.
Come here, son of a bitch.
Oh, Jesus.
Little man. Come on, horse. We're leaving.
Hey, I'm coming after you, Frenchie.
Hey.
All right.
I beat the shit out of you. Beat. Oh, you want to go? Right. Oh, 1-2 punch. Hey. There you go. All right. Pick up my hat.
This show is well and truly over. Let's get out of here.
Okay.
I know a place where I can disappear for a few days. Come along.
I'm coming.
The exhibition. What can you say? It was not boring.
That it was not.
Art should test people. Push them. I thought I was a fraud, a no talent brush washer. I'm not sure. We provoke emotions, no?
You keep provoking emotions like that, and all your canvases will have punch holes through.
I told you I was a whole ass.
You did, and you are. Now I'll maybe go be an asshole somewhere else for a while.
Ah, here we are. I know a lady over here. She may let me stay for a while.
Good luck.
That picture I gave you, it will be worth something someday. I can feel it.
Perhaps. Right now, seems like the only thing it'll get me is a kick in the balls.
Oh, you are funny. I'll see you again sometime.
It'll get me a kick in the balls.
My angel, my little bird, it's me.
Wow. There you go, Frenchman. Whoops, do you want to knock her over? Right, so what else have we got here? Right, so we don't have... He's not ready for his duty, so... Go buy some new duds. Hello. Go buy something kind of Saint-Denis-ish. Outfits. Let's have a look, see what outfits we could buy. Ooh. Saint-Denis. Let's view the Saint-Denis. Oh, very posh. Have a look what else we got.
People around here come in just
Don't know. A Saint-Denis looks quite good if you could put Arthur's hat on it. That would probably look good without the big hat. Or let's get that.
Stand behind everything I sell in this place so you can purchase with confidence.
Yes. And then let's put his proper hat on instead of his top hat.
Are you looking for something to go with what you just bought?
Top hat on.
Thank you.
Thank you. Now he looks very refined, but he's going to put his cowboy hat on. Let's get the right. There we go. That's better. Right, so I'm gonna need a barber. I need to find a barber. Or should we just go and see what Dutch is? Dutch is what? Uh-oh. Happened. What's happened? Okay. So why is it not connected to that? Okay, I'm still on. So alright, let's keep going. Okay. Go find.
All aboard!
All aboard!
Everyone on board!
All right, Dutch.
There you are.
You boys ready?
Of course. What else do you know about this guy?
Not much, just see some slick little greasy-haired European who's clearly got power and money. Now, listen, if we go in there and start shooting up the place, the boy's gonna get shot, that I guarantee. Fella like this, he's gonna have a lot of protection.
Ain't no one gonna get shot, Arthur, so everyone just relax. We'll charm him. Trust me. This place...
Must be.
You okay, John? I guess.
Excuse me, sir. We have an appointment to see Mr. Bronte.
Who are you?
You get your boss down here and now so we can talk about this like gentlemen.
Very charming, Dutch. Very charming.
Is that the special Dutch charm I heard so much about?
Relax. I got this.
Alright. I got this. Okay, he's got this.
Don't worry, boys. We come in peace. We just need to straighten a couple of things out with your boss.
Hey. Come on, Arthur. Catch up.
Sono sti buffoni.
Sono qui per Picciotto.
Coi soldi?
Why do you take his son?
Excuse me.
I said, why did you take his son? We ain't got no problems with you, sir. Nor you with us. But if you want to start one, there's gonna be a lot of folks dead in this room before it's done.
So, you walk into my city, stinking of shit and looking like this, and you come into my house before you have a bath, and you tell me how to act? You ask me to show compassion. Have I not shown you almost infinite compassion already by simply allowing you to breathe in my presence?
Indeed you have. Now, we are simple country folk. All we have is each other. And you have gone and you have took his son over some dispute with some inbred ex-slavers. It ain't got nothing to do with any one of us.
You had nothing to do with destroying the liquor business.
We was innocent bystanders. And that which we weren't innocent of, well, we most surely were ignorant of.
Twist words, you lie shamelessly. You think you are better than everyone else. Ti adoro. Date da bere sti uomini. Angelo Bronte.
Dutch Vanderlyn.
Okay. That suddenly changed.
John Morrison.
All mine, please.
Can my friend have his son?
Of course, of course. But should I be out of pocket over a misunderstanding? Of course I know you would not want that, huh?
Mm.
No, no.
Yeah,
no,
look at Arthur's face. He's like, yeah, of course. Of course.
And you get your son back.
What is it?
A couple of people have taken to grave robbing in the cemetery.
Well, that is a fine place for it, the best.
I love this guy. I love you. See, they've taken not only to desecrating the dead, but they've done so without paying a tribute to the living. Thing is, they see my men, of course they run a mile, so maybe you two head off, huh? And you, Mr. van der Linde, you tell me more about my manners. Salute.
Salute.
Okay.
Grave robbers? You think he's taking us for a fool?
No idea. What choice do we have?
None, I guess. This is idiotic.
You know where the cemetery is?
I think so. Pretty sure I rode by it earlier. It's real impressive.
You know, you did good holding your tongue in there.
Do you trust one word that comes out of that bastard's mouth? We don't even know where Jack is.
Listen, we found Bronte. We got in there. Dutch is with him now. All things considered, it could have gone a lot worse.
That poor kid. I ain't been a good father to him. I hope he's okay.
He'll be fine.
He'll be fine, John.
I figure the Braithwaites were going to hold Jack ransom for all the money we cost him. We must have sent him here so we couldn't get to him. But Bronte knows by now there's no Braithwaites left to pay him. Jack ain't much use to him anymore. Let's just get this done. Let Dutch handle the rest.
I just hope you're right. Okay. I think this is it. Keep it down. Let's hitch your horses up ahead.
Okay. Where are you hitching? Oh, over there. Okay. Can I hitch it too? Oh, okay, I guess not.
Come on. We're not riding in there.
All right, John, let's go. Wait, what have I got on me? I got my shotgun and my bolt action rifle, Lancaster bolt action. Okay, whatever. Right, so I guess the chat's connected again.
This way.
Search the cemetery for the grave robbers.
All right. Let's see what's going on in here.
Ooh. Just a dog.
Let's keep going.
When my time comes, Arthur, make sure they put me deep in the ground.
With pleasure.
This place gives me the chills.
Oh, sorry. A bit to drink. Our friend died.
Okay.
They can hear us, you know. They're still with us.
You should get out of here, mister. It ain't safe.
Well, that doesn't sound like...
Getting cooked. I hear something in there.
You boys found my puppies, watch it!
All right. I used to go with Lancaster. How about one for you? One for you. Oh, whoa, 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 who the hell? Yeah, I'm good.
Can't go back to Bronte empty-handed. Let's have a look where they first shot at us from.
Robbing grave robbers. We've hit the big time.
Hit the big time. Yeah, you bet. Right, let's loot some of these sons of bitches, though. They might have something on them. Oh, yeah, some belt buckles. I know, but we've got all night. What do you want from us?
Come on. Let's quickly check that spot where it all kicked off.
Is there anything?
Something in here.
Oh.
Got it.
Good. Now let's get out of here. Damn, the law's here. Come on, let's see if that gate's open. Locked. Let's just track back to where we came in.
Damn it.
Come on. Let's go around the side.
Come on, Arthur, run! Go, 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 go.
Quick. Let's get back to Dutch.
Woo-wee. Whoa. Whew. I'm not very good at stealth.
It's lucky I ain't a religious man. The
Let's just get back there, collect our side of the deal.
You all right?
He best not be playing games with us.
He almost certainly is. Let's just see. Keep your head. Act normal.
How's he even gonna know we did what he asked?
I got a feeling most things around here get back to him pretty fast. Like I said, we'll just see where we're at once we got Jack.
Okay.
Get this done.
Oh! Fell flat on my face. Jesus, Arthur.
Come on, Arthur.
Do this shit.
Well, you took your time.
Jack, where's your host?
Like I said. You took your time.
Am I glad to see you?
Let's get going. What a fine man. Hey, friend. Thank Mr. Bronte for everything.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Come on.
You know, Arthur, Mr. Bronte has invited us to a garden party at the mayor's house. And us, just simple country boys.
Mm-hmm. Hey.
Let's go! We have a new camp set up, Jack. You're gonna love it. All right, let's get this boy back to his mother.
You sure you're okay, son?
The hell is that?
Papa Bronte said he'd come for me.
I'm sorry.
What for?
For that. For taking so long.
I had a fun time. I had my own room with a big bed and a toy box. And lots of books.
Did they do anything to you?
Have you ever had spaghetti?
What? What's that?
It's food. It looks like worms, but it's delicious.
Is that right?
Papa Bronte teach me lots of Italian words.
Don't call him that, please.
You know, cavallo? That means horse. And pantofola? That's a slipper.
A slipper?
They gave me two pairs. One for day and one for night.
Well, I'm just glad you're all right.
Oh, yes. I had the best time. But I can't wait to see Mama. Did she miss me?
She sure did. Like you wouldn't know.
You had a nice night then?
Most enjoyable. Well, the man's an intolerable blowhard, but he stocks a fine bar.
Yeah, really.
A whole heap of them. We about doubled the population of that graveyard.
You know, I thought I heard gunshots, but the gramophone was playing.
Unbelievable.
Thanks, Arthur. I went in there with a gun and left with a party invitation.
So, what'd you say this was? A garden party?
A big gala at the mayor's house. I'm told every rich fool in Lemoyne will be there.
Bronte?
Oh, he'll be there too. Seems to more or less run this city. At least, that's the way he sees it. Could open up some opportunities for us. It's been a chaotic few days. But we can finally move forward now.
Hey, they're back! I think I see Jack!
Abigail! Abigail! We got you, your son, everything!
We got him!
Mama!
He's fine!
I'm fine, Mama. They fed me good. Italian food. Did you ever eat that?
Come here, you silly boy. You got him. You got my son back. Dutch Arthur, thank you. Thank you. I got my son back!
Jack! How are you, boy?
I'm fine, thanks.
Everything's okay now. Abigail?
Can I go play now?
So?
Well, we met Mr. Bronte. He is
Quite a character.
Is he now?
You ever meet an Italian strong man before?
Not outside of a circus.
Well, let me tell you all about him. John, you go be with your family. Arthur, thank you. Boys, we got some work to do. Interesting work. But first, let's have a drink. We got Jack back!
Well, the boy's safe, thank goodness.
Thank you, Arthur. I don't know how to say it. Thank you.
I understand.
Yay! All good, John. We got him back.
As Dutch says, go be with your family.
Hey, celebration!
Hey, how about a song? Huh? Out of the air, play us away.
Bella sierra morena, cielito lindo, vienen bajando. Un par de ojitos negros, cielito lindo de contrabando. Bella sierra morena, cielito lindo, vienen bajando. Un par de ojitos negros, cielito lindo de contrabando.
They're all back. Oh, there's Kieran over there, just on the outskirts.
Es el lunar que tiene cielito lindo junto a la boca. No se lo des a nadie, cielito lindo que a mí me toca. Es el lunar que tiene cielito lindo.
We got Jack back. Oh, there's a beer over there. I'm gonna go grab some beer. Micah's just sat there like a dick. Why am I here?
O'Driscoll boy.
Looking all right, Mr. Morgan.
How are things?
Joining this outfit is the best thing I ever done.
Oh.
Good to hear.
Yep, it's good talking to you. Welcome back, Jack.
Thanks. Well, Jack's just gonna sit in the mud in his new duds.
Come on. You must be starving, son. Let me get you something to eat. Thanks, Mama. Can I play a little?
Of course you can.
How are you, Charles?
Oh, sorry.
There she is.
Hi, Arthur.
Well done, John. How are you?
All right, I guess.
You all, Sadie?
Glad to hear it.
Okay, Arthur.
Thank God it worked out.
Welcome back, Jack.
Thanks, Uncle Hosea.
Oh, here's the beer. I found the beer. Yeah, I found the beer. Drink it, the beer.
Tahiti, dear boy. Tahiti.
What?
You say so. Mangoes, maidens, paradise, an unspoiled paradise. Yeah, I hope so. Faith, Arthur, have a little faith.
You say so, Dutch.
Here you are. Eat
up. Hey, Bill.
You getting involved, Bill?
Just getting my drink on first. Okay.
Oh, the little Jackie's having some stew.
Well, I was just worried sick.
Just sat there in the mud.
Keep that all up now, Jack.
again.
Okay, Mama.
Sat there.
Sorry, it ain't spaghetti.
Get some drinks down, you. Live
good
a little.
To see you smiling again, Abigail.
Thank you again. Truly.
All right. I missed that little rascal.
Bastard.
Okay, I'll catch you later then.
All right then.
Okay.
Mr. Morgan.
Yeah, it's all right. Come on.
How are you holding up?
I found some candy in my pocket.
Okay.
Fast spirit.
Okay, Uncle Arthur.
Absolutely petrified.
Fair enough.
Micah's not really getting involved in the celebrations. We don't like Micah. Micah's a dick. I just tossed that into Micah's tent. Fuck you, Micah. Wait, what?
Jumped in bed beside him to keep my sailor warm. Singing homeboys home, it's where I want to be. Homeboys home with the girl on either knee. With that little ribbon top hat and that coat of navy blue. Let him climb the ring and he climbed a pew. He rumbled me, he tumbled me, he screwed me to the wall. He catch my breath, I got no sleep at all. He up me and he down me and he caught me out and in. He fucked me black and blue, though of course it was a sin. And early in the morning, before the break of day, he handed me a tender note and these words he had to say.
Ain't no good, ain't no
the damage I've done. 9 months from now,
that make
you have
feel
a daughter
good,
or
make
a
you
son.
Feel
and
sad,
if
just
it be a
time
nap the darling on your knee, and if it be a son, send a bastard off to sea. With that little ribbon tarpon hat, let him climb the ring like his
ain't
daddy
no
climbed up.
Wow, okay. Okay, that's some rude shit there. Alright, let's go and have some stew. There's gotta be some stew in here.
And I'm gonna be come on, Kieran, join in!
Oh, no, I'm okay, thank you. I'll just watch.
Suit yourself, then.
See it for what the hell it is.
Yeah, Kieran's just sort of sat on the outside. He feels a bit guilty, I guess, that, doesn't quite feel.
Another song! Come on, fellas! What you got for me?
Next time, you can rob the graves and I'll drink the cognac, okay?
Oh, I hope there won't be a next time.
Sure there will.
There always is, Dutch. There always is. Oh shit.
What is wrong with you? What is wrong with you?
I have the feeling you're about to tell me.
You have ruined my life.
When they feel inclined, will have you walking on behind. And on your shoulders,
sure you do. You see everything differently.
Promise when you're pale, you pay. You'll have to walk only halfway.
Well, she's not happy. Well, I think Arthur's going to go to bed. What time is it? It is 3 a.m. I think Arthur needs a nap. He needs to go back to his bed. How do we get in here? Can we go through here? Yeah, we can go through there. Wait a minute. Now I'm kind of lost. There's the stairs. There we are. There's the stairs. I've been in this house so many times with online moonshiner stuff. Kill that guy. Kill the guy by the window. Just there. Pop. And then you pop into here. And this is where the old moonshine still is. Usually. Oh, so what we got here? Right, let's go sleep. Wake up in the morning. Wake up in the morning. Wake up in the morning. Well, we did that. We saved Jack. Saved Jackie boy. Have I got a letter? Got a letter or something? Has I got a letter? Or is that just where the fast travel is? Why can't I read my letter? On. Can't read my letter apparently. Okay. Can I have a shave? Can I have a shave? Alright, let's trim it all the way down. There we go, nice and clean. There you go, Arthur. Handsome son of a bitch. So I don't know why I can't get that. Oh, here we go. Inspect letter. Here we go.
My dear Arthur, I hope this letter finds you well. I wanted to thank you for your help with Jamie. He and Daddy are still arguing, but I understand that Jamie is thinking about going back to college. Whatever happens, I believe you saved his life, and we are all truly grateful. Oh, Arthur, I have made such a mess of my life, time and again. Why can I not change and be the woman I want to be? Why couldn't you change and be a man and put down all those fantasies that shroud your judgment? Life is very confusing, and I see now that I am not very good at it. I'm afraid we've got ourselves into another mess. It's not my fault, but I need your help. I'm staying at the Hotel Grand in Saint Denis. Oh, Arthur, I know it is wrong to ask you, but I have nobody else, and for what we once had together, I beg of you, even though I am ashamed to do so. Yours, Mary.
There's a pamphlet there as well. Okay, so can I... Oh, no, I can't get the pamphlet. How do I get the pamphlet? God, can't I... Oh, this is frustrating. It said pamphlet. Right, so if I press Q... No. Oh, God damn it. I said there was a pamphlet. Why is it? Why can't I get the... My God. Oh, come on. No. Can I just do it? In, like, first person. Oh, yeah, there we go. What's this? This is a horse meal pamphlet. So we got to read that. Okay, then we can make horse meal. Okay. Alright, I just had to get into first person to do that. Okay, I think got a whole bunch of stuff in here. Some more miracle tonics. First bank robbery. Okay. I can't pick up any of these over here that he's been given. Oh, I can pick up the dynamite now. I'll pick up the horse stimulant. And I can't pick those up, the high velocity revolver cartridges. High velocity? What? Oh, I can't see what my revolver is right now. Right. So, we've got Jose. There's a story quest. I've got Leopold Strauss. Mary Linton. Mary needs to speak. Arthur. I do want to go and see when this guy comes up. I don't know when he comes up, so I have to see. What else can I take here? No, fast travel. So what I think we'll do is we will call it a night tonight. Save game. Yeah, so we're going to call it a night. That was awesome. That was another good. That was a good, what was that? A good 3.5 hours. That's pretty cool. And then we're going to come back to that, I guess, hopefully sometime later this week. Maybe Wednesday, Friday, Wednesday. So again, thank everybody for joining me. I really appreciate that. That's awesome. Appreciate everyone coming and get in the lobby and have a little chat and stuff. Thanks, Super Ribs. Yeah, I'll try and have a good night. I'm sure I will. I've got a few things I want to do, just sort of chill out and have something to eat and whatnot. So, but again, thanks everybody for watching me, and I'll see you next time. Cheers. Bye.